structure. The keyword struct is used to define a structure, and in union, union is used to define a union. Then when coming to accessing members, only one individual members of a structure can be accessed at a time, and in union, only one member can be accessed at a time.
This chart work activity stimulates the students of their senses such as sight, smell, vision or feeling and gets them involved into the course.